Well, a Texas father's 12-year search for his daughter has finally ended.
Now, her name is Sabrina Allen. She was just 4 years old when her mother kidnapped her and took her to Mexico. Spent the next 12 years on the run. Sabrina, you're seeing there, rarely left the apartment, didn't go to school. A tip finally led police to arrest the mother and bring both of them back here to the States. But reuniting father and daughter might not be so easy.
I just want to know her. You know, it's, I remember who she was, and she's a completely different person now. Sabrina, I've been looking for you. You don't know how hard. I love you. Please, please open up yourself to come home. Give us a chance.
Now, Sabrina is being cared for by the FBI's Victim Services and is seeing a therapist, but her mother clearly, according to authorities, turned her against her father. There's no timetable for them to meet.